diagnostics on the active praetor suit. It appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Core temperature rising.
Thank you. Axel is always watching. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death in this?
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Stay focused. Stay committed. Devotion to the UEC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success.
Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
See Jessica in Human Resources for assistance. Your devotion to the UAC's mission. Stay focused. Stay committed. UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Core temperature reaching critical levels.
Mission
The core temperature is now stabilized.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 402.
She has locked you out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded to Argent Energy Tower.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.